Well, you may have noticed all the Utah football players wearing those bubbled protective guardian caps on their helmets at practice during fall camp. Following the lead of the NFL, the Utes hope they reduce the impact of helmet-to-helmet collisions.
They may look a little funny, these big cushions strapped onto the helmets, but studies show that guardian caps can make a difference when it comes to concussions, reducing impact by up to 20% if both players are wearing them. The NFL mandated most players wear the caps through the first couple weeks of training camp. That's why the Utes adopted that policy, and the coaches are all for it.
You know, the NFL made it mandatory for fall camp. Concussion-wise, you're always looking for a way to curb that through your drill work, through how you structure things, and if you can do it through a piece of a protective equipment, then that's all the better.
Anything to keep them as fresh and healthy, that's the biggest thing, is just the hits that they're taking, right? Just happens, you know, and we're a physical football team, so the more that we can keep them healthy and away from those, you know, head injuries, we're going to do everything we can.
While they do improve safety, the guardian caps can be cumbersome and hot, and not all the players like them.
I'm not a big fan of them. I don't really know what's the science behind them. I think linemen's a good use for them because they hit a lot in the heads. But as far as outside goes, quarterbacks and stuff like that, I don't think it's really much use. But I guess we'll have to see when someone gets hit in the head and see if it really does work.
Could there come a time when we see some type of guardian helmet used during actual games?
Could be, but there's some issues there with, from what I understand, with helmet manufacturers and their guarantees they make and stuff, and you know, maybe not being valid if you have something that's modified the helmet. So I don't know exactly all about that, but that would be something that would need to be looked at.